We know that our younger whales are growing properly and our older whales are maintaining a healthy weight. you know that they actually learn a lot of very valuable life skills through mimicry, observational learning, and playing games like Follow the Leader with their mothers and other whales. We're going to put that to the test today with Malia and everybody on the left side of the stadium. You guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah!
All right, go ahead and stand up for me. We're going to be playing a game of Killer Whale Follow the Leader. So on the count of three, my friend Jessica right here and all of us are going to spin around in a circle twice and then stop, all right? Ready, everybody? One, two, three, spin, spin. Now, killer whales will breach for a number of reasons, whether it's to scratch an itch, to locate prey, get a better look around, or just to... Howdy! Wave to your family, you're on camera. Welcome to the South Zone, Cody! Thank you very much. Thanks for being such a good sport. All right, everybody, let's give it up for Jessica, Cody, Harvey. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales are impressive animals.
Take a journey.